What's up guys, it is building in Minecraft 1234 here, and I'm building a sushi restaurant with jungle leaves, which is next to my good old buddy, Trans. So basically, I'm working on the roof right now, and I'm going to put some stuff inside it. I mean, like, it's no ordinary restaurant, by the way, guys. It's going to be quite crazy, as you think. So, I'm just working on the roof. There we are. Hang on, guys. So basically, I work in a restaurant that you have to get your sushi yourself through this water. I'm just going to put some tables. Hopefully this will be perfect, guys. Do the same part again. It's hard to say, guys. This is the most I can fit. And now I'm going to test the thingy, which are going to be cooked fishes that you eat, not rotten. And so it basically works like this. No rotten fishes are gonna go inside there. It's just cooked fish. Cooked fish, so you have to collect it yourself. There's all different types. Actually, I might do so the waste can get through, chuck it in. And that's part of my video, guys. Please subscribe. Peace.